Hey guys, this is Caitlin, One Perfect Angel. And today I have my brother, Matthew. And today I'll be giving Dexter back, my hedgehog. He's a cutie pie. So let's just get him in, get our toothbrush, and he's not that happy, but that's okay. And now, let's just get a quick little scoop of water, get us all wet. Oh, you don't like this that much, but you need it, and you usually get pretty happy.
What are you using to give him a bath?
We have to use toothbrush and toothbrushes.
What kind of soap do you use?
Baby soap and a cup and the tub. Miss Say, you're getting old for me. And a cute little hedgehog can come back here. I don't have gloves, so I don't want to touch it yet. How about I give you a little wetness on your life? Make sure that you check the time, okay? Cameraman, that it doesn't go over 15 minutes.
Because that's way too long of watching Dexter give a bath.
No, actually I have to pay money to go over 15 minutes.
Really?
Yeah.
And it's worse.
Matthew, you just poked up all his quills by going backwards.
Claire, stop licking my foot. Stop it.
What are you doing, dang dog?
Look at all those quillies.
On this channel, are you allowed to curse?
Look how cute he is. And I am going to be holding the camera. And now I'm back to giving him the cutest bath.
I got his under his nose.
Oh, your quillies are loose. Yeah, you got some loosey quills. That's why you don't go backwards on your
foot. Stop licking my foot. You know, you're not supposed to.
No, I'm not happy. Usually you love your bath. Usually he's like, oh, yay, bath time, water, play. If he falls out, and that's Matthew, stop. You're going to pull out his clothes. Sorry, Dexter, you moved. Dexter, get out. Take the cup.
Take the cup.
There you go.
Leo, stop licking my non-bloody foot.
All right, I think he's done. Should we take him out?
Yeah, we should take Mr. Dexter.
Yeah, I got injury. And yeah, why you lick the foot?
Let's rinse them off and then I'll grab them.
And look, he's all gonna be all wet. Yeah, are you happy? Well, let's just smooth your clothes off. Look at that loosey quilt. Wait, Matt, stop.
Okay, dry them off and we'll say goodbye.
Yep, he has some loosey quillsies. Dexter, can you not put your quills out all the way? Oh, Dexter, thanks for watching and bye!